Instead of saying, Tennessee means a lot more than Nashville to you people, I understand. But where we come from Dublin and Ireland, Nashville's not a place. It doesn't really exist in our reality, it exists in our dreams. Last night we were in Nashville and we're in the, I think it's called Broadway. Went into this bar called Tootsie's and there's a lot of names written on the wall and a lot of names. Some of them that I suppose they were famous names or infamous names. But the names that caught my attention were the hundreds of names forgotten. And just people who scroll their names there for all kinds of reasons. Their dreams hadn't come true. My dream has come true. I got to play this band. Edge, Barrett, Rose, Rubin. There's a guy there, his name is Eddie, he was playing. I think he's about 60 years old, he was playing old Hank Williams songs. So he's got that old accordion and all that. I'm going to play this song for him.
Thank you.
If you twist and turn away,
Thank you. She woke up from where she was, walking straight. Still running.
Even I don't know the words of Elvis Presley.
Just get on board. People get ready.
People get ready. There's a train that comes. Making all passengers close to close. Faith is the key to open the doors and the borders. You don't need no baggage, you just get on board. Wanna sing that?
This is 40.